The reason why I chose the technical college for my education, I feel like it was very career-based. I think the college focuses a lot on preparing you for the workplace and setting yourself up for success. I was able to get a job straight out of my certification at OTECH, and I think that's something they really focus on. Something that motivated me to choose the program was my high school teacher. He actually was the first one who introduced me to OTECH, and he prompted me to go to this open house that they were hosting, and so I went and I learned a lot about different program coordinators and different programs there that OTECH has to offer. I really felt connected to the MA program. I was able to go through the classrooms with the program coordinator and learn a little bit about the skills that you would learn specifically in the MA program, and I felt like that was something that I was really interested in. Something that excites me the most is learning new skills and then mastering them and being able to complete my goals that I have set for myself. One thing that I really love about my instructors is I think they were really good at being able to answer my questions, whether that be via over email, over the phone, in person. They were really good at communicating, and I was really able to have the best learning experience possible because they were so open to me asking questions, and it made me feel comfortable and safe to be in this learning environment. You could see that they wanted my success as much as I did. My future plans, I just graduated this October from OTECH, and I plan to continue working for the next couple months, and then I plan to start at Weber State in the spring semester. I want to major in biochemistry and get my bachelor's degree in that, and then I want to attend medical school and become a pediatric physician. Some people that I'm very grateful for have been my instructors and my student coordinator. They have been so helpful in helping me succeed and graduate throughout my program. And just all the staff that I've met here have been super welcoming and super nice, and so I'm very appreciative of them. I am appreciative of OTECH for giving me the UTECH scholarship that was able to pay for my school. That was a huge motivation for me to keep going and to make it through to graduation. The most fun skill that I've learned is probably the phlebotomy and my injections. I love doing the blood work that they teach you here at the MA program. I had an amazing opportunity here, and I am so grateful for everyone who contributed to my success.